Hi everybody. Today I want to show you inductive and capacitive receiver on radiant energy system. Here is my schematic. Here I have my resonant transformer. And I will connect two loads. At the output in inductive mode, I will connect 116 watt light bulb, and in capacitive mode I will connect 42 watt light bulb, which is connected to the earth ground. And this is the resonant transformer as receiver, and one of the high voltage terminal goes to the transmitter, which is also resonant transformer. And I also want to show you the cold electricity behavior on this system. Now, this is my receiver. This is my new resonant transformer filled with mineral oil. I mean, I just use motor oil for car, and this is the one wire connection to the transmitter. This is another resonant transformer, and this is the primary winding connection. In inductive mode, I connect this to this socket, light bulb socket, and this one, this brown cable, goes to another light bulb socket, and then goes to the earth ground. Now I'm going to measure the resistance of the light bulbs. Here is my 20 watt bulb, and this is my 42 watt light bulb. And this is my 116 watt light bulb. Okay, now I'm going to measure the resistance. This is the 20 watt light bulb. The resistance is about 100 and 99 ohm. And this is the 42 watt light bulb. The resistance is about 87 ohms. And this is the 116 watt light bulb. It has 33 ohms approximately. I have measured this previously. This is the value. I'm going to put this 116 watt in inductive mode and this 42 watt in capacitive mode. This is the 42 watt light bulb. This is the one with earth ground connection, and this is the 116 watt light bulb. Now we'll connect this in inductive mode. Now, this is my transmitter, resonant transformer as transmitter, and this is my switching transistor, MOSFET. This is my power supply, and this is my frequency generator. Now I'm going to turn on the power supply. Now you can see it glows. And I will connect this to the high voltage terminal of the transformer. The power supply voltage is 30.5 volts, and the current drawn by the system is 5 amps. And the switching frequency is 123 kilohertz. Now, I'm going to switch the light bulb, turn off the power supply. This is the 116 watt light bulb. This is the 42 watt light bulb. Turn on the power supply, and now you can see that the 116 watt light bulb doesn't lit at all. It glows a little bit. Now you can see that the both inductive and capacitive mode of receiver are working, and you have to find the correct load on each mode. Again, this is the 116 watt light bulb, and this is the 42 watt light bulb. Again, the cold electricity property. And we cannot power this on the low voltage side. These are the high voltage terminals. Okay. This is my complete setup. I think that's it for now. Until next video, bye bye.